Deep down in us, we find what makes us function, what makes us human, our proteins. And now, we're seeing them like we've never seen them before. All humans have approximately 20,000 genes coding for proteins, which are responsible for all functions of life in the trillions of cells that constitute the human body. In our kidney cells, proteins that filter our blood are produced. In the brain, proteins aid the formation of our memories. In blood cells, immune-related proteins are made to combat infections. Understanding human proteins is essential for understanding human biology and disease, to comprehend human health, and to develop better treatments for illnesses. The Human Protein Atlas database is a resource encompassing all proteins in the human body, allowing researchers to explore the complex network of these molecules. And this unique resource is open to everybody.
Every day, thousands of scientists are using this information to explore the molecular universe of our bodies, gaining deeper insights in the involvement of proteins in human biology and diseases.
The HPA Consortium is headed from the Science for Life Laboratory, a research institution for the advancement of molecular biosciences in Sweden. SciLife Lab started out in 2010 as a joint effort between four universities in Stockholm and Uppsala. The center provides access to a variety of advanced infrastructures in life science, creating a unique environment for health and environmental research. Spearheading the HPA project is biotechnologist Mathias Uhlén.
The Human Protein Atlas was created by scientists in Sweden together with the scientists all over the world. The aim is to create a periodic table of the building blocks of human beings, the proteins.
The Human Protein Atlas consists of six different categories, each exploring different aspects of human proteins. The Tissue Atlas contains information about the location of proteins in all major organs in the body, such as the liver, heart, kidney, pancreas, and the brain. Millions of microscope images created by the HPA Consortium are available here, allowing the study of each protein down to the single cell level. The Cellular Atlas focuses on the smallest unit in the body, the cell. Multiple cellular compartments within the cell are analyzed for the presence of a particular protein, including mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi apparatus, and nucleoli. The Pathology Atlas shows the effect of protein levels for the survival of patients with different cancers. The results are presented as survival plots, and scientists can explore the relationship between the levels of a particular protein in a tumor with the expected survival of the corresponding patient. The Blood Atlas shows information about the immune cells and the proteins present in the blood. Here, scientists can identify proteins which are restricted to a certain cell type, such as, for example, the regulatory T cells. The Brain Atlas shows the proteins localized in the different regions of the brain. A large number of regions of the brain have been analyzed and displayed not only for humans, but also for pigs and mice. This allows scientists to explore the presence or absence of a particular protein in the human brain, and also to identify differences in protein profiles between these three mammalian brains. The Metabolic Atlas explores the enzymes responsible for human biochemistry. A separate atlas has been created, and data from this mapping effort has been incorporated into the Tissue Atlas. Here, it's possible to study the enzymes not only in 2D, but also in 3D. For each protein, a page has been created to allow researchers to get a summary of the information gathered by the content of the different parts of the Human Protein Atlas. For example, the information for insulin involved in diabetes is shown here. The summary page also gives information about the function of the protein and if the protein is involved in any human disease. The search function on the homepage can also be used to make simple queries like finding a protein by name, or more complex ones like FDA-approved drug targets with data in the tissue atlas and with high expression in a certain cell type in the kidney. This gives us 93 hits, with the third hit being the receptor for COVID-19. The Human Protein Atlas also contains numerous tutorial pages and a dictionary to guide researchers interested in a particular part of the atlas.
All the information in the Protein Atlas is provided without restrictions to allow scientists to get a holistic map of the human body. We are delighted that scientists from hundreds of countries are using the information from the Human Protein Atlas to facilitate the development of new diagnostics and new therapies to benefit mankind.
When we explore the world in new ways, we discover new things about us, about life itself.